Tell me you got it all figured out.
Not all, but we've made a good start.
Observe.
You want to add a photonic resonator?
We need it to maintain absolute control of the string rotations.
Ah, because otherwise we'd end up playing Alice String Roulette in the key of F. This may actually work.
I must say, 2 years ago, if you'd have told me that someday I'd develop a cutting-edge application of string theory with a human from Earth, I didn't think it as likely as a beryllium meteor shower.
All right. Look, the two of you, at least pretend you're not having so much fun, okay? Remember, my life is hanging by a thread here.
An Alice string.
See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. Science jokes.
Anasazi.
Dear?
You need something?
This is clearly not my quarters. Harper, I sincerely hope that you and your excitable friends aren't involving me in your experiments.
Oh, my god, gigs, remember? Ow, ooh, ooh. Here, I promise. On my potential list of lab rats, you're absolutely 100% dead last. Honest.
Did anyone notice that energy distortion? Puzzling.
All breach in machine shop 17.
The machine shop is 50 meters from an outside bulkhead.
I can't seal it. My control over the airlock has been disrupted somehow.
Come on. Okay. Explain this.
Hello? Is somebody there?
Supposed to be here?
Help! Oh, no, hang on! Rakeeb!
Please, don't let me go!
Help! Hang on, I got you! I got you!
Please, help me! Please, don't let me go! I'm afraid!
Go!
Go!
Lovely.
I'm sensing freakiness.
He's some kind of robot.
He's not just any robot, Trance. This is one of the killer robots from the Pax Magellanic that we fought over a year ago.
Think he's been hiding here this whole time?
Not likely. What did you do, Trance?
Hey, I haven't done anything. I swear.
Okay, then. Give me a theory. What's your best guess?
Well, I suppose it's possible that the Maru now and Maru then have become connected somehow, but if that were true, there's only one possible explanation. Space and time have become very messed up.
Finally!
Can anybody hear us?
Perfectly, sir. However, getting to your location is another matter entirely.
Every doorway on the ship seems to be set on scramble.
Guys, we just ran into one of the Pax Magellanic's killer robots from over a year ago.
Trance thinks that
time and space have become distorted somehow. I said it was just a
guess.
The crewman in the hallway.
Harper's tesseracting device. It has to be.
I told Rommie it's not working yet.
Maybe it doesn't have to work now to affect now. If the device you're building can reshape space and time, it might also be distorting it.
From the time it was completed, yes.
In the future? Holy freaking calimelons. So when we finish the device and activate it, it's gonna send out some kind of temporal shockwaves.
Yes, backward in time until now.
Temporal flux? Oh dear.
Problem solved.
You've already stopped working on the device. Now we disassemble it. Immediately.
I wish we could. Unfortunately, under the current circumstances, finding the correct machine shop is going to be rather difficult. And I took the liberty of assembling several miniature robots to begin the assembly process.
So it's
building itself? Well, now that is just wonderful.
Dylan, we have a situation.
We certainly do.
No, these disturbances aren't limited to the Andromeda.
What are you talking about?
They're also happening on Sinti, and with a far greater degree of intensity than here. And if we don't stop them, they'll tear the planet apart.
It just keeps getting better and better, doesn't it?